And welcome back to Games on Hard, where I'm doing things. Alright. Got a little bit lost, but I have a feeling I know I'm going now. In other words, I'm probably going to remain lost and not figure out where to go anywhere. So, you're just going to have to bear with me as I pretend like I know. That's right. Killing birds. Killing birds. Birds with turds. There we go. There's Seagram. He's gonna make me go. Before I do that, let's see if it'll let me do it from here. First, let's not jump into the fucking pit like a jackass. Twice. That's right, I jumped in there twice. Why? First, for comedic effect. Second, because I'm an idiot. And almost a third time for even more comedic effect. Why can't I not fucking grab onto that fucking rope? I know that's what I probably should do to get back, but... There we go. Check it out, it's something that I don't need. And let me tell you, I'm gonna be one wrathy son of a bitch, that's for sure. I'm gonna be like, dude, why are you so angry at me? Like, cuz. That'll be my only answer. Just cuz. So, how's everyone out in internet land? Because as you can see, I'm, irritated. That's irritating. Okay. So up the stairs I go, up the stairs I go. Dirty cocksuckers. That's what you guys are, just dirty, dirty cocksuckers. What's up, dudes? Guys are nice. Just trying to, you know, kill all your buddies. You guys are all like, why you gotta kill all my buddies? I'm all like, because I hate people. Yep, swimming. Okay. That's right, I just farted. You're just gonna have to deal. Figured I would have had to fight something. Guess I was wrong.
Good to see you again, horseman. My greatest work until now.
Thank you.
So I'm going to sit here and watch you do it. Because, you know, pack loops happened. I have nothing better to do than watch you just bang on a sword for the next couple of hours. Yeah. Maybe Tyrion will come by and say hi. Cutscene. They know darkness is coming. Sparkly. Yay. Let's go talk to what's his nuts. What's his nuts? What's his nuts? Radioactive, what's his name? For my sword. Nope, nothing new. And just actually,
what would you ask? This.
Need a serpent hole back to the Ashlands. I swear there was another one inside. Maybe that's the other one. So much jumpity jump. Come on, Volgrim. Let's see if we can get the fuck over here. We'll see how this goes. Whatever. case may be, I have a feeling I ain't gonna get there until the next episode, so you guys just have to deal. Just have to deal. Greetings. Sup, Doug? I keep no one waiting.
It's Abaddon. Uriel has led the Hellguard against him. It is as you foretold. The Hellguard will fall.
Yeah.
Angel of Death, serve me one last time. Took me for someone else. She loved him, and I believe that he loved her long ago, before all this. Foolishly, he chose duty above all and died for it. Will you do the same? Heaven hunts you. Hell hates you. All of creation cares not whether you live or die. Join me, war. Like a great sword, I will raise you up, and our enemies will shatter against us. The spoils of a thousand victories will be yours. Or serve the justice of a corrupt council. The creator bandits is most faithful. I offer you this choice, horseman. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
I choose what once a coward did not.
Alright. And before I begin this fight, I'm going to start, or end this video, and I guess start the next one. So, yeah. See you guys next time.